Hi everyone, today I'm going to show you how to control your character and the mouse in the Unity 3D. So let's see the example first. Okay, you can see my character. Sorry, where's my ears? You can see my character walk, then rotate, then the mouse can zoom in, zoom out, and then that. So now, okay, you see my sample here. So we're gonna make this today. So first, go to new project. Simply click name first. And don't input anything yet. So now we make a talent first. Okay. So make the size more a bit. So, and now create a cube. Okay. Reposition E. And then resize it. Okay, so to look at it, another time. So because I made this because I don't want later my character fall down from the terrain. Okay, duplicate again. So now import your character. Right click the access there. Import new access. Okay, yeah, I got the to import wall. And another one is either. So now click the character or animation. Okay, go to the grip there. And then to bigger scene. Apply it. And go to the animation there. Change the name if you want. Put this working. And the other animation also. Legacy, then apply it. So now import our character into the stage. Resize it. Because just now I import the two animation that's working and idle, and so now I put size 2, and the another one animation is idle. So it depends on how many animation that you have. Okay, so this I gonna put idle because I want to make it start with either. Okay, now import new package character controller because later we need it in the coding, our coding later. So now we want to map the camera view, and now import the package script, and then we just take the mouse orbit. Camera view. Okay, now click the main camera and then go to the component there and choose camera control and then choose mouse orbit. So now we import the mouse of big script. The mouse of big layer because later we need it for ray case. Mouse loop. This is set in the mouth of big script. I will just create it from this. So set the start position. Get as it. So here we type our string from the input manager. So if y equal to later. Okay. And also the zoom speed. Down the mouse wheel later is the Y minimum limit and the maximum limit for it. Okay. It's in the mouse orbit there, so we declare again the value. The rotation for the mouse. Equal to our start speed. Same also, this is for the input manager there. If you didn't set, it's never mind. Here, the mouse scroll view. Just the speed of zoom, okay. Okay, now set debug for see whether our camera is shooting in our target. This into camera view. Okay, I forgot to set the target is okay, walk this one or woman also can. Yeah. Set a value there for the input. transform dot dot div. Okay, now let's try. The vector can move, but the speed is quite slow, so you can set it to 20 like that. Also from the mixing from the input manager. Okay, because I want to make the walking, so I just in just now we import the walking animation, so let's do this config for the walking animation. The move movement speed. Okay, so now here we have Here we go. Sorry. Yeah, we need to unfit this used face up that is not is very light, okay? Okay, here we go. The moment speed and the animation speed is quite fast a bit, so that is slow. Start then animation dot red mode. didn't have any input from the keyboard, so getting the play mission dot cause space. Bad news for us, and then yeah, that's all.